Hi, I'm Oliver Drozdowski, and I just finished my PhD as a doctoral student in the Max Planck School Matter to Life. Matter to Life is the opportunity to do cutting-edge research in an interdisciplinary environment while becoming friends with inspiring, like-minded people with whom you collaborate on interesting scientific projects. So I did my PhD in theoretical biophysics and was interested in how lab-grown tissues deform and can be described theoretically. And for this, I did simulations of these biological systems, but also I developed analysis tools you can use to infer data from three-dimensional microscopy data from collaborators. So the interdisciplinary nature of Matter to Life influenced my research greatly. So I collaborated with a group with whom our group has not collaborated before on an interesting new topic, and we established a new research direction for both groups at the interface of theoretical physics and biology, laying the groundwork for very interesting future work to come. So my most memorable experience in Matter to Life was my first Ringbeck symposium. So all the PhD students meet in a secluded castle in Bavaria to discuss their research topics, and also professors are invited to present their research. And it's a very inspiring environment where you can have very close contact to researchers and professors from completely different disciplines, giving you a completely new perspective on your own research.